Meghan Masterson is the owner of Ground Down. She's one of the masterminds at WEOC. She's here today to tell us about the program and what WEOC has meant to her business. Well, let's start with that. What is Ground Down?
Ground Down is a sustainability business in Fort Wayne. We pick up food scraps and turn them into dirt. So I collect food scraps from homes and from restaurants where people are just looking to make small changes in their lives to improve the environment.
I love it. But I gotta ask, how did you ever come up with this idea?
So it's not actually a unique idea to Fort Wayne, or it is to Fort Wayne, but not in general.
Okay.
So there are companies, I most recently moved here from New York, and there are companies in New York that actually pick up food scraps as well. There's an entire organization called the United States Composting Council, which, I mean, if you're not super into dirt like me, you probably have never heard about it. There are people that do pick up food scraps all over the country, and the goal is to keep it local. So I decided that in Fort Wayne, I wanted to make some small sustainable changes in my own life, and with that, I started composting at home. I noticed that it was pretty easy and fun for me, and that people just in general don't know how to do it themselves.
Sure.
So what I do is I teach people, if they want to do it themselves, just some tips and tricks on how to do it. And then if people don't want to do it, they don't want to get dirty. I don't mind getting dirty, so I pick up their food scraps for them and compost it for them.
That's got to be a great conversation starter. I'm into dirt. It's what I do. I'm into dirt.
Yeah.
Well, talk about the Masterminds program. What is it? What do you do in it?
The Masterminds program is a really great opportunity to connect and network with different female entrepreneurs. So I'm part of the WEOC, and the group that I'm in, it's the WEOC, I don't know exactly what it stands for, Women's
Entrepreneurial Opportunity Center.
Yes. Yeah. So the group that I'm in is all with female entrepreneurs. And one of the things that I never knew with starting my own business is that it is so important to have a strong group of other entrepreneurs around you. I mean, there are highs and lows that we all experience every week, and it's a way for us to connect. I'm with five other women, completely different businesses. No one else has a dirt business.
Yes.
And the thing is, we all run into similar issues, whether it's something related to marketing, social media, maybe financially, we're trying to figure out loans. It's a way for us to network and connect together, pull each other's resources, connections, and move forward with our businesses in a strong way.
How important has the Masterminds program and just WEOC in general, the resources and what Leslie, the director, has provided, how important has that been for you?
It's been insanely important. For me, a lot of the connections that I've made and a lot of the movement that I've made with my own business has happened directly because of the WEOC. As part of the Masterminds group, we were able to use a program called Business Made Simple, I think.
Yes.
And with that, I was able to get some strong insights on how to better structure my website, some feedback from the team members on things I should change on my Instagram, just things that I would never think of because I'm so in the weeds of everything that I'm doing that these other things that, you know, people are really experts in, they have the information and the resources for me to quickly find instead of me searching the internet for hours and hours.
Sure. Now, if somebody's watching and they go, I want to know about dirt. I want to know about Ground Down and what it can do for me and why I should do it and all of this. How can they find out more about you?
This week happens to be International Compost Awareness Week, which is a great week for me to be here chatting with you. Check out my Instagram. It's ground_FW compost.
Okay.
So check out my Instagram account and or Facebook. I also have a website, but my Instagram, I really focus on posting information to teach you information on composting, why it's important, and just small things that you can do in your own life.
I'm gonna check it out because I don't know. I know when I go to the farmer's market, they have a place to leave scraps.
Yeah.
But other than that, that you got all my information that I know right there. That's it. So I'm going to check out the Instagram.
Awesome.
Find out.
I'm also going to be at the Bar Street Market. I forgot about that until you said that. But the Bar Street Farmers Market this summer as well.
Check it out. And if you are an entrepreneur and you want more information and want some resources, all you have to do is check out WEOC. They are a fantastic resource for you. We'll be right back.